Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com with my update for Wednesday, November 20th, 2019. Free pick coming up in just a moment. First, a quick note, if you have yet to take advantage and become a member over at DocSports.com, real cool way to give it a trial run. All you got to do is click on the link below the video, get set up for a free $60 account, and you can use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster over at DocSports.com. Cool thing about it, not only is it a free $60 account, but it comes with a Doc Sports guarantee. Go check it out. Click on the link below the video. Get yourself started. Free $60 account. All right, we've got free pick coming up in just a bit. Last night's free pick was not a good one as we lost in college football in the MAC and just on the wrong side there, no doubt about it. But we've had a nice run over the past month or so with free picks and 55% winners going back a few years now, not just the free pick videos. We've only been doing those for about 18 or 19 months, but on the free pick write-ups we've done over the years, it's just been a nice run, about 55% against the spread. We'll look to get right back in the win column on Wednesday with the free pick coming up in just a moment. As far as everything else, what we've got going on for Wednesday, we've got NBA, I've got a KO Wednesday night play in the NBA, and I've also got a pair of college basketball plays. We took yesterday off from college baskets, worked and reworked and updated the power ratings, and I've got two sides for Wednesday in college basketball. I've got a favorite and I've got an underdog. I think the favorite is in blowout mode, and I do think that the underdog, according to my power ratings, certainly undervalued in this one. So let's go 3-0. I'm passing Wednesday's short card in the NHL. We won last night in the NHL. We're now 44-26 with our last 70 October-November NHL plays. Won last night easily with the Dallas Stars, but we're going to pass on Wednesday. Only two games. One of them is like a $170 favorite as I speak. The other one is yet to be lined. No goalies announced as of yet. So let's pass Wednesday's two-game slate. Let's wait for Thursday's bigger slate in the NHL. Again, three plays in basketball. Two from college basketball, one from the NBA. By the way, that NBA run now, 59-40. One more win, we're at 60% exactly, 60-40, and I expect to get that on Wednesday night. One more note before we get to the free pick. College football eight-unit play going this weekend. It will be available Thursday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific. And here's the thing. We just won the eight-unit in the NFL. We love November football, both college and pro. And again, with this last few weeks, going 4 weeks now, 65% against the spread with my premium college football and NFL plays combined. You know about what we've done here, college football and NFL, with free plays and premium plays combined, 23-9 run, couple of pushes in the mix. So we're hot. Listen, last year we had an incredible season. We were number one in college football and NFL combined. It took us longer to get going this season, but now 65% against the spread the last 4 weeks. 4-0 card in college football last Saturday. Let's rack it up. Let's do it again. Those plays available 6 p.m. Eastern on Thursday, and we'll give you a reminder on Thursday's report because Wednesday's all about NBA and college basketball. And by the way, my NBA for Wednesday available at 1 p.m. Eastern at DocSports.com. The two college basketball plays available at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Don't have to wait any longer to get to the free play. Let's look at it. We're coming out to Mountain West Country, just about 10 miles from my house down on east of the strip, I guess you could say, would be the Thomas and Mack Center, East Tropicana. We're going to back UNLV, laying about 4.5 to 5 here over Texas State. Game time, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. And I love the hire of TJO, as we call him out here in Vegas, the new coach of the UNLV Runnin Rebels. They're only 2-3 thus far. Schedule's been tough. Going to talk about that in just a second. They are already a better coach team this year in the first four or five games. You can see it right in the very first opener under TJO than they ever were under Marvin Menzies, who's now an associate head coach at Grand Canyon in Arizona. But we like the look of this team, and we know that this squad, this program, is only going to get better and become more of a Mountain West contender as TJO gets his players in the mix, which will be next season. But right now, they're going up against a Texas State team where when you look at these two teams, at the defensive numbers, the metrics, you'll see that they look kind of similar. You also see that they both use a slower pace than most college basketball teams. There are some stats that makes you think, oh, Texas State's got a decent, efficient offensive team. But the bottom line is that UNLV's played the tougher schedule. I mean, you look at the slate already for UNLV. They faced Kansas State at home. That one went right to the wire. They've had Pac-12 road games against Cal and against UCLA, a couple of Pac-12 opponents. So they're now dropping down a little bit in level of competition. They got a win the other night over Abilene Christian. Obviously, Texas State is an upgrade from there, but not necessarily or definitely not against K-State, Cal, and UCLA. And we think that tough early season slate is going to make UNLV even tougher, while Texas State has played somewhat of a soft schedule. We're going to back UNLV. We think the drop down in level of competition, the win the other night, the confidence this team has, and the great coaching job that we expect to see night in, night out by TJ is enough to put them over this number. We actually power rated UNLV at 7, so they're 4.5, 5. We like UNLV minus the points. Our recommendation, our free pick for Wednesday's card. And again, don't forget about what's going on Wednesday at DocSports.com. For me, I've got one NBA play, KO play in the NBA. We look to go to 60-40 with our NBA run. College basketball, we look to go 2-0 after a pass yesterday. On Wednesday's card, again, we've got a favorite that we feel is in blowout mode. We've got an undervalued underdog to go along with it. Both plays available at 8:30 a.m. Pacific, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, NBA, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific. That's going to do it for us for Wednesday. Again, our free pick, college basketball Wednesday night, UNLV minus the points. If you like these videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I do appreciate those who have done so thus far. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Put Wednesday in the win column. Right back here Thursday, 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific.